had a wonderful education session by Mr. Murthy. Though we could have rescheduled it after, maybe preponed the break and we could have done it, we were running short of, overshot the time. Because when we have such a wonderful speaker, it's always good to give him the benefit of a little leverage of extra time so that we can also have a Q&A session and he can also be a little free to, what you call, inform more about himself and talk more about on the subject. There were a lot of people wanting to talk more about, more with him, but due to constraint of time as well as the break, pantry people were also making noise, so we couldn't continue. So we could have rescheduled Sergeant at Arms, you can just think of all those things. Otherwise, a very good speaker and a very wonderful time we had listening to Mr. Murthy. Then coming to the table topic speaker, table topic master, Mr. Payal. Payal, as
you
I stand corrected if you heard it.
Oh yeah.
Okay. As usual, she was in her all element with all the smiles and kept us smiling all throughout with those wonderful topics and really put the carpet off the feet of most of them with this beautiful topics. A very well researched topics that you gave and put the people in really a fix, scratching their heads to speak on those subjects. A big round of applause to the table topic master. From the tag team, I would request Mr. Joseph Das.
Mr. D, most of the speakers spoke with finish and were flawless. I will submit the report to you at the end of the meeting.
Thank you. And the Grammarian, Mr. Sahil.
Good evening once again, Toastmasters. It was a very calm meeting and there was absolutely no emergency, luckily, in the meeting. Some of the good usages of the English language were danger is one word ahead of anger, moonlit nights, oasis in the desert, dwarf when we reach the top, bushy moustache, doormat in a busy cinema theatre, misery likes company, bakra had become a wolf, and bucking like a champagne. However, the not so good usages which I felt were 9 not 10 could have been 910, and she given could have been she had given.
Ankur for the prepared speeches, Ankur took 6 minutes 42 seconds. Prakash took 10 minutes exactly. And the evaluator Sapna took 1 minute 54 seconds. And Sumitra ma'am took 3 minutes 6 seconds. And for table topics, everyone except Jayan took 28 more seconds and Vaidyanathan took 11 more seconds. And we exceeded break by 3 minutes.
Thank you once again. Talking about the Toastmaster of the day, we know he's a very versatile speaker. Speaks with real ease, and the best thing what I liked was after a hard day's work when people come and just want to smoke into the chair and just relax, but then he made us get up and go around and meet the guests and interact with them. It really broke the ice and we felt a little really good, and that's a very novel way of doing things, and he has always been doing. Whenever he is taking the stage, he would always do that, and this time also he has done it. A big round of applause to the Toastmaster. With that, I conclude the general evaluation session, and I would like to thank the committee for giving me an opportunity to come to the stage. Over to you.